Rush hour traffic, don't you just love it? The roads are not too bad, but there is a stalled...